As always, there's a story behind the purchase of my gadgets and appliances at home. Today also, I'm going to tell the story behind the purchase of my refrigerator. 1.5 years ago, my 15-year-old 330-liter Samsung refrigerator stopped working one fine day and I was forced to go for a new one. Since I had budget constraints, I was looking for a smaller fridge. And after doing a lot of research online and visiting various shops, finally we bought this 253-liter Samsung frost-free refrigerator, which I'm going to review in this video today. It was difficult to switch over from 330 liters to 253 liters. But for a family of four, it is actually not a comfortable fridge. But I've been managing for the past 1.5 years. How I've been managing with this, I'll be showing in the fridge organizing video very soon. This video will show only the review of this fridge. That is why I've shown the empty fridge and I'm explaining all the features and everything in detail. And it has got 3-star rating, which uses digital inverter technology. It's got inbuilt stabilizer, the smart connect inverter, which means it is it consumes less power, something like 2 CFL bulbs which we'll use at home, which means that on ideal conditions it will consume 243 units per annum, which comes to 20 units per month. Now I'll show the control panel. Usually it is placed inside the fridge in the form of a dial, but this is a display model. This is the feature panel showing all the controls with which you can set the temperature of the freezer and the fridge, and it also has some special features. This is for the freezer. Temperatures ranging from minus 15 to minus 23. By pressing it repeatedly, you can set the temperature of the freezer. Similarly, this is the fridge temperature, fridge control. Temperatures ranging from 1 to 7 degrees. Here also you keep pressing repeatedly for changing the temperature. And one more button. This is for conversion of freezer to fridge. Because this is a small size fridge, you feel freezer is not so full. You want more fridge space. You would like to convert your freezer to fridge. You can use this control for that. So when you select this option, the freezer also gets converted into fridge. In effect, the fridge portion and the freezer portion, the entire thing becomes a fridge for you. So for doing that, you keep holding this button for 3 seconds. You get a display light on. That means now the freezer is ready to get converted to fridge. But it takes 3 hours, that is 180 minutes to convert from freezer to fridge. Now that the freezer has become a fridge, because you can see the light here, so you can see there is no display on the freezer section. Now to make it work as a freezer again, I have to deactivate this, and for that again I have to hold it for 3 seconds. Now it's gone and it has come back to the temperature, freezer temperature, which was there originally. There are 2 more additional features in the fridge. One is the power cool and another one is the power freeze. Power cool is for getting maximum cooling in the fridge, and power freeze is maximum cooling in the freezer. And both these happen by the continuous running of the fan at maximum speed. Needless to say, it will consume a lot of power. So this you do it only when you want maximum cooling in the fridge and freezer. If you don't want it, it's better to come back to normal mode by deactivating the controls. I'll show how to activate these modes. So the power cool of the fridge button is here. So on holding it for 3 seconds, the indicator light has come on. That means the fridge will start operating in maximum cooling. You use power cool when you want your fridge to be cooled very fast, because either it is fully loaded or you have some certain things which have to be cooled immediately within a short duration. For example, I make pani puri and I don't have cold water or I don't have ice. I generally put it in power cool because I keep the meetha pani and kara pani for some time and it becomes cold quickly. So when you don't want it, deactivate it by holding it for 3 seconds continuously. So light is gone. Similarly, for power freeze, you want to make quick ice. Supposing you've got ice cream, there is a power cut, or you have anything else which you want it to be colder, you just use this power freeze button so that you get quick cooling. So hold it for 3 seconds The indicator for this is here. It is switched on. That means now it is in quick cooling mode. When you don't want that, deactivate it. Otherwise, it will keep running for long hours and there will be a lot of power consumption. Hold it for 3 seconds. So these are the special features which we saw in this fridge. Now I'll show the inside of the fridge. Now I'm showing the freezer. You can see it's a convertible freezer, which means that when this whole freezer can be converted into a fridge when you don't want it as a freezer. It has got a movable shelf which makes it into 2 compartments, and also the door has 2 racks in which you can keep bottles. One is a wider one and one very narrow. And you also have a freestanding ice maker which can be moved anywhere, with an ice tray which can be removed, and also a collection box for collecting ice. By turning like this, you can collect ice in this. It is quite big, so it occupies a lot of space. Because it's freestanding, you can, if you don't want it, you can remove it out. I'd like to tell about a special feature in the freezer. You can see air vents here and here. In the earlier days, the freezers used to have air vents everywhere, all over the backside of the freezer wall. Earlier, we were advised to keep things, any containers or bottles or anything to be kept in the shelf. You had to leave some gap from the wall so that it doesn't block the vents. Now they have limited it to the top portion. You can see in the shelf, in the topmost, the vents are there. And here also, in this compartment, if you see, it is in the top portion. Now you can safely keep anything touching the wall. It will not block the vent. They have provided projections near the vent, if you can see here, which means that if you keep anything touching the wall, it will still not block the vent. So even if I keep the ice tray touching, you can see there is still a gap. The air vents are not blocked. Now let's see the inside of the fridge. Special, there are only 2 things special in it which I'll show. So as usual, there is a chill tray which is called as fresh room. Somehow I like this very much. When I checked up with other models, I like this very much, because maybe because of the easy pulling out, and it's quite spacious. Where we can, this is the coldest region where you can keep your milk and other things which need not be frozen but yet needs more cooling. And this is a special thing in this fridge, the easy slide shelf. It's made of glass. It's easy slide, and plus it's taller, so you can keep things like milk, curd, everything. And because it's easily pulled out, it's easy to access at the back side as well, either for keeping or taking out. So there's a deodorizing filter here which helps in removing the odor in the fridge, if any. One more glass shelf. One more glass shelf above the vegetable tray. So this is called the big box. It's quite big for the size of the fridge. As you see, it's quite big. And in the door, you have this tall bottle guard, or the shelf for bottles. You can see it's very wide. You can keep your 2-liter bottles and big bottles here. And this is a multi-purpose shelf. You can keep anything. They've actually given it like as if you can keep only eggs, but you can keep any small things here. And there's one more shelf which holds narrower bottles. And one more special feature is the LED lamp. It's not only bright, it is also pleasing to the eye. And an additional feature is the beeping sound. Once the door is kept open for a long duration, there is a beeping sound, and that also helps when you have not closed the door properly, you have moved away. It helps you in remembering to go and close it properly. This is the moist fresh zone. It's actually a kind of a vent for the big box, the vegetable and fruit box. This fridge is still popular because, as I've seen it in the shops, it is still selling, and that is why I thought of making the review. Hope you liked my review and watching this video. Thanks for all your support, and thanks for watching. Bye bye.